In April 1862, Grant and Sherman's Union troops were at a place the locals knew as the Shiloh Meeting House. Confederate forces struck at dawn. Now but Johnston had him undone. But Buell arrived as the battle raged on around the Shiloh Meeting House. And blood ran into Owl Creek as the men and horses fell. I hear the echoes of their hoofbeats like a thundering herd from hell. They were fathers, they were sons, they were martyrs to the guns. The war had just begun, and they were soldiers, brave soldiers. In a muddy hole called the Hornet's Nest came to be the crucial test. A sacrifice above the rest at the Shiloh Meeting House. The battle tide would ebb and flow, with brave accounts forever told. And soon enough the world would know the Shiloh Meeting House. And blood ran into Owl Creek as the men and horses fell. Hear the echoes of their hoofbeats like a thundering herd from hell. They were fathers, they were sons, they were martyrs to the guns. The war had just begun, and they were soldiers, brave soldiers. Smoke had cleared, came the toll their mothers feared. 23,000 souls lay near that Shiloh Meeting House. And blood ran into Owl Creek as the men and horses fell. I hear the echoes of their hoofbeats like a thundering herd from hell. They were fathers, they were sons, they were martyrs to the guns. The war had just begun, and they were soldiers, with their armies aligned in ranks, and the enemy at their flanks. By the Tennessee River banks, they were soldiers, brave soldiers. In April 1862, Grant and Sherman's Union troops were at a place the locals knew as Shiloh Meeting House.